Here we come to the elevators at TJ Maxx/Best Buy, Cambridge, Galleria Mall, Cambridge, Massachusetts. It's a Montgomery. People call it a Montgomery Twinkie M. Look at this. 2.5. It's pretty weird. It's pretty weird the way the elevator folks. One's gonna be here any minute now. When we get back here, we're gonna go up to the first floor after we arrive here. This may be kind of a busier elevator. There is one. It's that one. Oh, the bell is not ringing. P5. Ooh, door closed, but he pushed button. I like that. Capacity of 5,000 pounds. Issued on April 7, 2017. Expires April 30, 2018. Here we are at P5. Just ring the bell. Back down to... We're gonna stop at a few floors just so you could... well, we're gonna get to one on the other elevator. I'm gonna get off on G3 at Ooh, darn, those button works. And over here at P2, you can see throughout TJ Maxx. I'll send one up to P5 so we can get the other elevator. And there goes that one. There's a different bell indicator on that other one. It's gonna have to take a while because this elevator is probably way too busy. I don't want to get that elevator. I'm going to send that one upstairs. Hold on. I'm going to send it up to P5. I'm going to go catch the other elevator. Hope it's this one. Fingers crossed. There it is. Look at that. Okay. Let's go up to one. Those have white LED buttons. We're stuck in there.
This one.
I'm gonna be stuck in here. Get me out of here. It's a broken elevator here. I'm gonna post this as broken elevator. There we go. Hey. Epic fail. There we go. Let's save the rescue. There we go. That's it.